On World Cancer Day, I'm proud to present the latest edition of the World Cancer Report. Cancer is a leading cause of premature death worldwide, with an increasing burden in low and middle income countries. Science tells us that prevention works. This is the case for tobacco prevention, screening, and vaccinations. However, the latest edition of the World Cancer Report highlights that poorer people and disadvantaged groups in society are disproportionately impacted by cancer. For prevention measures to be effective, it's critical that these measures reach all society. The report also highlights that being overweight or obese increases risks of many cancers. Having a healthy diet and engaging in physical activity are key prevention measures to decrease cancer risk. The report looks at various causes of cancer, such as polluted food, air, and soil. In such cases, individuals cannot by themselves fully control their exposures. Therefore, regulatory measures and policies are needed to protect populations, ideally at international level. Finally, human papilloma virus vaccination is an excellent example of highly successful cancer prevention strategy. This publication is now available in your website for free. It's an extremely useful tool for researchers, for the scientific community, for the medical community, for public health professionals, for governments, and for anyone that's interested in learning about cancer prevention.